We're headed into new territory. We are at the Turner River North Excess. We're on a big trip. We're on a mission from God.
I wasn't asking you to take them with you. I was asking if you took them.
Well, there's the deer.
Good eye. There's one.
Oh my God, Kevin almost got caught by a big gator. Oh my God.
Hold on.
Did he grab you?
He grabbed the buggy.
Oh my
he
God.
He grabbed the floorboard of the buggy. Broke it. Look at that.
He broke it?
He broke it.
Oh my God.
Oh, he ripped the whole side of it.
Oh my God. Well, get on out of here. That's a big ass.
Am I recording?
Yeah.
So. I came into a spot, little pond, little spot of water in scattering cypress, and I noticed the water was muddied up, and I'm thinking, I wonder why that water's muddy. I didn't think no more about it. Then I thought I ran up on a stump under the water because it sounded like it smashed the bottom of the Polaris. And I looked down where I heard the sound, and there's a gator latched on to the floorboard of the Polaris, right here. My foot was here, his head was grabbed right there. And he put a hole in it right here, drug his teeth through that, and totally broke that loose. It's bad, I tell you. This place is mean.
And you thought it was funny when there was a gator on my side a little earlier.
Yeah, but this gator is probably close to 10 feet long.
Mine
and your
was
gator was not.
Seven. He was seven.
Okay.
What? Okay, I'm coming. things I get myself into. Good God Almighty. Just woods all around.
Doesn't know what I'm talking about. Who's never left home, who's never struck out to find a dream and a life of their own. A place in the clouds, a foundation of stone. Many precede and many will follow. A young girl's dreams no longer hollow. It takes the shape of a place out west, but what it holds for her, she hasn't guessed. She needs wide open spaces, room to make a big mistake. She needs.
Okay, we're going back to the gator cave hole. I don't like it. As you can see, I'm up on top.
I'm gonna drive my left foot.
Yeah, I would say I'd put the other one up. Woo! I think. I'm trying to see if I see him. Was he right along here?
Right there?
I don't. Oh, shit! Yeah! Oh, God. Woo! There he is! Woo, wait! Woo! Hold on. I want to get a video. We found him again. That'll be an interesting video. He's coming up. Wait, don't.
I know. Take a video.
I've been videoing.
They run him over.
Hold on, I gotta take a picture now.
I hope he doesn't
find it. She knows the highest stakes. She traveled this road as a child. Wide-eyed and grinning, she never tired. But now she won't be coming back with the rest. If these are life's lessons, take this. Folks drive away, her dad yells, check the oil. Mom stares out the window and says, I'm leaving my girl. She said it didn't seem